In the era of ever-increasing maintenance costs for logistics and manufacturing parks, both the investors and the tenants in the real estate market realize that the loss of information during the construction investment cycle and the lack of full control over the operational parameters of the facilities generate increased costs for the continued management of the facilities.
MLP uses a centralized BIM-based asset management solution, improving interoperability across all cost categories.
The construction is only a part of the cost that a building generates during the entire period of its use, which is why it is so important to optimize building management. Our solutions allow for significant savings during a building's life. By using the latest solutions of the building management system technology, we can provide full control over operating costs and minimize the effort required to manage the resources. This is achieved by centralizing the work of the facility manager, who can now remotely look after many buildings simultaneously.
The process is based on the following three elements. Firstly, the asset information model as a digital twin. Secondly, the monitoring of the system installed in the facility as a building management system. And finally, facility management software and specially trained crew.
The particularly important aspect in effective building management is efficient anticipation, detection, and response to faults, as every minute of downtime in the functionality of a facility is the tenant's money saved. The building management system provides, among others, the real-time data on photovoltaics, security systems, temperature, cooling, water consumption, ventilation, humidity, heating, the state of the gates, electricity consumption, and much more. Thanks to the system, the facility manager effectively streamlines the flow of key data directly to their superiors, allowing the strategic decision-making processes to be carried out even more efficiently.
Building development generates enormous amount of information, and it's essential to catch every aspect of it during all stages of investment.
It's not only data that should be collected. Setting up clear goals allows you to catch meaningful information from a very early stage. It is important to take time to understand how the client's business model works, because only if technology is combined with each participant's knowledge and needs, a living digital twin will be created.
In order to be in control of the output, it is important to structure the input, optimizing every specialist's effort into a unified one. Instead of traditional management, it's better to work iteratively, that is tailored for a cross-disciplinary information management process.
And also allow to deliver the right product at the right time.
BIM is not only a design tool and support system in the investment implementation stage. It's also a technology used to improve operational process in order to reduce costs.